Hudson Police Department doing their part to aid the war effort in Ukraine through a donation of bulletproof vests and Kevlar helmets. The recent inventory showing a growing collection of old equipment no longer being used by the department. While all of the donated equipment has been taken out of service, it has been tested and proven that it is still effective. The donation was given to St. Michael's Ukrainian Orthodox Church in Hudson, which has been arranging weekly shipments to Ukraine.